Can't be us. Easy. I guess that's not too bad. Nice. That's zero. So they changed, didn't they change Frenzy Regen again today? Like they took the, like, healing, ooh boy. Hellstone's getting, oh, we're done now. I'm paying attention. What did they do to it? They took the, like, rage per...
You got T-Zogan tank when Murdoch starts fucking up tonight.
What do you mean starts?
Already started, I mean, dude.
Continues to. Just hope I remember. I hope I just don't drop dead before then, you know?
Yeah.
Every day that goes by, there's like an increasing percentage that that's about to happen. Okay, we got a ton of rage. I don't think Bear's really that far off. I really don't. The healing, I don't love. But I mean, Iron Fur's good. If it had some magic mitigation, a little more maybe. And some like, ooh, better snap healing. Or if the fight really requires Stampeding Roar, I think that's all Bear needs to be good. Let's run like a bitch.
Kill as evenly as possible, we're gonna reap.
I put it in there. Fuck. There we go. Okay. Oh, that kind of thing. Alright, everything's fine. What close call? Don't pull boss. Mana will go. Let him drink. Okay. It uses more rage to give you an initial heal. I like that. I really wish it was off the GCD, I'm not gonna lie. Especially after playing Prob Warrior. But I mean, a lot of the protectors on the GCD, so I guess it kind of makes sense. Since it's giving like a actual heal, an initial heal as well. Whereas Prot, like you're just getting a shield, a 50% shield at that, so you're never actually healing yourself. You're healing HP, but you're never going up. ish. Does that make sense? That makes no sense. Well, I figure anyone that really might be in the channel probably has some thought about tanking, so. I mean, I wouldn't mind Bear being good. I don't really love Bear, but I've never progressed on it. And so I feel like I don't know it as well as I could. I'm not an expert brewmaster or anything. That was not my main until recently. But after progressing on it, I feel like I'm much more than I was when I was just doing Mythic Plus alone. And that's all I'm doing on this. I wouldn't mind Pally either, but, I mean, we've got Tally, and, I mean, he's, I think, the best choice, clearly, if we need a prop Pally. If we needed two prop Pallys, though, that, you know, that could be something. That's zero.
Oh, no, I'm an idiot.
What happened?
I should have waited for the quick game. You had your roar, so I went in biz so that I can get around fast. And I didn't think about quicking. So you got to do the stealth thing.
Okay, I have pot. Oh, I guess I can stealth, right? Okay, yeah.
You can just get stealth.
You know how to do that, right? I mean, did you figure it out yesterday?
I don't think it's on my bar. Legit, I really don't. I'll find it.
Flash cast. Feral farm? No, it's called prowl. Yeah, does it have to? You gotta get cat form first, dude. No, prowl activates cat form now.
Oh, that? Oh my god.
The quaking doesn't break me up.
Well, maybe. Just be careful. Time it to where you're not in.
No, we're fine.
You should be able to use your sprint swiftness thing to sprint too. Feral swiftness, I think it's called.
Yeah, okay. I think we're fine.
I'll click it, you loot the thing.
Deal. Let's roll. Nice. Said that about myself, I guess. Nice job, self.
Oh, fuck, I blinked into these one.
Okay.
I'll just bring the rest of them over, huh?
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, we did.
Can't PS. Can't PS.
You're fine,
man. Okay, 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 okay. I trust you. Last one. We'll do the patrol, and the neutrals, and then we'll do boss. Do we want to do like a big trash pull with Lust instead of boss?
Matter to me.
Once Reap is done, we'll do double trash with Lust.
What's up? Say that again.
Once Reap is done, double trash pull with Lust.
Okay.
Here we go. Plus. Oh boy.
We're doing it.
That's right, Cam.
He's got wisdom, dude. We're fine.
My mana then, boss. Sorry about that. Was that worth? What do you think?
I'm not digging you out of this hole.
Thanks.
Oh, there's a barrel over here.
Let's smash.
And then no progs.
Oh no.
I got a prop, dude.
Use it.
I drank a while ago, a couple of them. Again, skull interrupt. AZ skull interrupt. Sorry, AZ skull, Dan Moon. Dan Moon. AZ skull, Dan Moon.
Wow, you don't have an interrupt, hello?
I just want to focus on threat, honestly.
Man, dude. Fuck you!
Gotcha. Next moon, Dan. Is he skull down then? Okay, next bit. To the two first. That's move. I don't know if they'll train. In the back here as well.
Swipe your heart out.
Swipe, swipe, swipe. Swipe, swipe. Thrash, swipe, swipe, swipe. I like this reap. Like, everything is right here, right? Like, there's no gather time at all.
Bring back up here!
Swipe Thrash and Moonfires are running for your life. Yeah, I think I Moonfired maybe once or twice. I mean, I'm not a very good druid tank, but I mean, we're crushing the 16 with this a freehold, I guess. Guess that's what happens when you get a bunch of Fame Slayers in a group together. Oh, my meta.
Your fault, dude.
Yeah.
in range.
That sucks. Do love the little interrupt charge. That is super nice. Especially with Warrior having like a dead zone built in, like that little like freebie charge is handy. They beat it.
How good, you fucking amateur dude.
I don't know, I fucked up the timing. I think it's on the table too. Oh, missed it again, dude. Oh my god.
You put it behind like too far.
No, it's on the table. The fucking candle.
See ya.
Oh shit.
Are we good? What a luster.
Yeah, I'm good. He's gonna get... That was fucking horrible timing.
Oh boy.
We'll get him. He's gonna get executed here.
Just stay in this corner here. And we'll, I guess, go out to gold when we get the shit. To gold. Alright. Just live. Oh. Okay, we're good.
Boy, mice.
Oh no, oh no. Okay. It is nice being able to res. Alright, hold on, hold on. Wait for a healer. With mana too. Want to do a lust pull here?
You want to pull it back with him?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You want the third crusher?
No. Here we go.
Skittish.
Windfire as I run for my life. Oh, we're doing okay.
Where are you going?
What a complainer. I gave him these big juicy pulls, and he bitches. The whole dungeon, he bitches. I'm on my shittiest tank. I'm giving him juicy pulls, and he's just whining. No respect, right? Tanks, no respect. It's a damn shame.
Goodness. Get out of your stupid form.
Fucking more bitching. Okay, that's bullshit.
I think last night we just did that pack after, right? Or do you have a different method?
That should be okay.
Are you like trying to bait something on me or something like that? Forgetting I'm a mage, hello? Your job and grab the fork gun. Grab the hog, dude.
Grab Dan's hog.
I didn't say it was mine, dude. That's a little too big for me.
Nice, Cam. Fucking nailed it. Yeah, I guess we'll just do this pack when we're done. The stationary pack here. Swipe Thrasher, what should I do with the other hand? I don't know. Alright, here we go. 3, 2. How? Guess we'll just try to keep the stack up here. Iron Fur to me is a lot like Iron Skin Brew. You could pretty much easily maintain 100%, and you could just use it as like a smoothing tool. It is nice that you could overlap it if you're really getting hammered. We could overlap some here. It still, I think, could use some numbers. Maybe 8.2 will do it. But it doesn't seem that far off. I don't know. Does it stack to 6? Is that Goob?
Hey guys, how you doing?
What's up, Goob?
Just walked in the door.
Nice.
Just walked in the building, huh? Playing from headquarters tonight?
Sure, why not?
We're just finishing up some Mythic Plus here.
Sounds good.
Alright, here we go. 3, 2. I'm feeling really good about my Muk as of right now.
Okay.
I feel like, realistically, that's about as good as I'm gonna get it. Love that charge, love it.
He thinks he's like trying to troll me or something, but I just blink away every time. Trying to get goes on him. It's like guaranteed to go on you every time. You do not win in that scenario. Ranged interrupt because I kicked it, but it didn't move in because you knock him.
Is that all you do is whine?
Yeah, because Murdoch's freaking dick. Murdick.
Take the marbles out of your mouth.
Dick. I was going to call you something else, but I decided that was a little rude, so I stopped myself.
Humble guy.
It has nothing to do with being humble, it has to do with being kind-hearted. Not here to